Good evening. Everyone has a point here, and that's why we are here. I seem to feel there is a lot of importance in what Mr. Deshmukh says, and he is also updating himself and trying to bring in a whole new way of looking at education, whereas skills, as my friend here said, are extremely important, and they would get you a job quicker than a degree. I don't know if that is entirely true. It is very necessary to have both, is what I feel. Because a man with education cannot certainly go straight into a job. He needs the skill to be able to do it. But can a child start standing up before it can sit? Can a child start running before it walks? It's very important to keep that in mind. It's difficult, but it needs to be kept in mind. Training within a certain educational environment gives you that grounding, without which, if you quickly get into the skills, may not be the same, but a combination of the two, yes. I myself started life without a degree in the sense. I went straight on the steps, on the job, but I always felt I should have educated myself. It's something that was left in my head. Why did I not educate myself? My father could afford it, but I just took that jump. It's another thing that it's brought me whatever I achieved without having that degree. But believe me, I missed that education. And I think that all-rounding world that we are talking about, we're talking about a lot of young people who want to embrace this new world. Maybe, yes, it's true that you sit with the younger generation, they can operate the mobile or the technical gadgets today much better than their elders, their parents, or their grandparents. And obviously, they are of that generation. The generation gap will always be there. But I think grounding has always had value. Everybody's been brought up. Those who have those values, in the long run, it's a long race. Don't forget, the world isn't about 2 years or 4 years or 5 years. We're talking about a lifetime. If you want to have the best, then going about it, if you can afford it, and if it's possible, circumstances are different for different people. But if you can, my advice will always be, take the grounding, and then the skills. You need to get the skills in order to be actually doing the job. Thank you.